says that we might be alone in the universe. What? So some smart people did some math, and they said, if you calculate, you know, the odds of this evolving into that, and the odds of this being just right, and the odds of how long it takes for something like a human being to evolve, and you crunch it all up, and it turns out that even if the universe is as vast as we think, chances are really, really high there's nobody else there. What do you think? What do you think? Well, I think that that is more evidence that we are a simulation. Because if we were simulated, there probably would be one society per universe, because that's the one you would make. I doubt you would make a universe and then create two societies that never met or never needed to meet. Why would you do that? So that's not proof of the simulation, but it's consistent. I would be less inclined to think that we were a simulation if the complexity of the universe were such that there were all kinds of civilizations like in Star Trek. That would be so massively complicated that it would be harder to believe a simulation could actually calculate it. So that doesn't mean that future computers won't be stronger, but it all gets us toward maybe we're a simulation. Here's the funniest story of the day.